everyone's on the same, the coastline, the forest distributions and all this stuff are fractal. Well, doesn't this imply that there is then a global fractal? There is a fractal dimension which when you feed it into your computer and wrap the data around the spheres, the continents and oceans, the earth, it appears in my life, I have acted out this sort of ricocheting relationship between the humanities and the sciences. At times,